The Tamil Nadu government has opened up state-owned Tasmac liquor shops, earning huge revenues on day one. However, the reopening of these shops triggered massive crowds to gather in clusters in violation of social distancing norms. Videos surfaced on social media of cops struggling to make the crowd stand in a line in front of a Tasmac shop. There were also some reports of lathi charge in some areas. Meanwhile, on the first day, the state government-owned liquor shops have generated 172 crore rupees in revenue, much higher than what it earns on a normal day.